Cafeteria. What do you call this? The old rusty giraffe. The Eiffel Tower. And that's how I, when I draw things that are in Paris, I like to draw the Eiffel Tower as a way, because that's like the best thing to tell people you're in Paris. This one is called Normal Guy Riding a Pogo Stick in Paris. So, dead giveaway with the old rusty giraffe, aka the Eiffel Tower. And then you have this fella here with the tie on a pogo stick. And if you've ever been on pogo sticks, they can be fun. They can be a little dangerous. So if you have one at home and you're going to maybe bounce and look at this at the same time, I would recommend just being careful, maybe looking at it, then bouncing on it. But you can do that if you buy this for $30. $30, because this could be yours. Thank you.